Grace and peace to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. God's holy word comes to us on this 10th Sunday after Pentecost from St. John's Holy Gospel, the 6th chapter. You would do well to open up your Bibles or grab one of the pew Bibles and turn to John chapter 6. We're going to be looking closely at a number of texts today, and specifically this text.